Come on, won't you join me, because you know that we belong at... Oh, is that this one? Okay, I'm sorry. Oh, come on, won't you join me, because you know that we belong at the Meat Eaters Bar. We'll have beef, beaver, buffalo, and barbecue baboon. Rabbit, robin, raven, rat, and roasted raccoon. Platypus, penguin, polar, bear, pastrami. Sloths, skunks, squunks, girls, sea lion, salami. Hare, ham, hedgehog, hippopotamus. Reindeer, rattlesnake, and rhinoceros. Rust, rust in the sauce, sauce, sauce.
Don't you
love the crazy sound when you slice a roasted ham? Although you know I do enjoy the silence of the lamb. When it comes to gator nuggets, I will take the lion's share. Oh dear, bring on the wildebeest, I'm hungry as a bear. Bear, bear, this is more than I can bear.
I've got a
beef about bacon, but bigger fish to fry. I will chicken out and rig out on a huge rock rabbit pie. Sometimes you think out of the shell and crave for something moister. We'll have a nice beach barbecue and grill some chicken oysters. Because you know that we belong at the Meat Eaters Ball.
Holy cow!
It's a tasty situation on this very rare occasion at the Meat Eaters Ball. Well, the fried flamingo is what I like the most, but I also go bananas for some chimpanzee on toast. If you'd kill for something wild, some bushmeat if you could.
I recommend the pussy.
It's finger licking good.
Good, good. This is mighty good food. Sometimes people say that I eat too much beef jerky. Meat of the matter is that I could never go cold turkey. If you don't like meat half as much as I do,
you are gonna be dead meat.
And I will eat you too.
Like a little stew.
It's a tasty situation on this very rare occasion at the Meat Eaters Ball.
Oh dear!
Won't you join me, because you know that we belong at the Meat Eaters Ball.
Well done.
It's a tasty situation on this very rare occasion at the Meat Eaters Ball.